Hi guys and welcome to Motorbeam. My name is Parth Gohil and I hope all of you are doing good and staying safe. Demand for automatic cars has been increasing day by day, and with different cars you get different types of automatic gearboxes. You get AMT, CVT, torque converter and DCT or DSG. In this video, I'll explain to you how these different types of automatic gearboxes work. Before we get started, don't forget to hit the like button, share the video with your friends and subscribe to the Motorbeam channel. We'll start off with AMT. AMT is a relatively new type of automatic gearbox. AMT stands for Automated Manual Transmission, and while this isn't a proper automatic gearbox, it is basically a manual transmission that allows you to change gears without the need of pressing the clutch or using the gear knob. An AMT comes with a hydraulic actuator system and an electronic control unit which work together to engage and disengage the clutch while changing the gears. An AMT gearbox is very cost efficient, and even the fuel efficiency offered by an AMT is very similar to its manual counterpart. In fact, in some cars, the fuel efficiency of the AMT variant is actually higher than the manual variant. However, the downside of an AMT is the fact that the gear shifts are very slow and they feel jerky. AMT gearboxes are offered on a variety of cars like the Maruti Wagoner, the Hyundai Santro, and even the Renault Duster Diesel had this. In an AMT gearbox, you don't get a park mode, you get only neutral, drive and reverse, and along with that, you also get a manual mode for upshifting and downshifting the gears. Now we have the second type of an automatic transmission, that is CVT. CVT stands for Continuously Variable Transmission, and this gearbox comes with a single unique gear which can switch through multiple gear ratios. These gear ratios are continuous, and the CVT uses pulleys or belts instead of steel gears. A CVT gearbox offers a very smooth drive, but when you accelerate hard, you can definitely feel the rubber band effect, and the gearbox tends to feel a bit laggy under hard acceleration. A CVT gearbox offers good fuel efficiency if you drive sedately, and even in stop-go traffic conditions, this gearbox feels very smooth. A CVT is a very popular type of automatic gearbox, and various cars like the Honda City, the Maruti Baleno, and even the Hyundai Creta 1.5 petrol come with this. The third type of an automatic gearbox is also the most popular type of an automatic, and that is a torque converter. Torque converters are found on a variety of cars, right from mass market segments to luxury segments. This gearbox uses a torque converter to engage and disengage an engine's torque. In this gearbox, there is a sealed case inside, and an impeller pushes fluid to run a turbine on the other side of the case. All the gears are positioned around each other, and the gearbox computer calculates which gear to engage depending on the driving condition to suit acceleration or cruising. A torque converter offers smooth and quick gear shifts, but the fuel efficiency is lower than a manual transmission. You can find torque converter automatics on a lot of cars like the Tata Harrier, the Hyundai Creta Diesel, the Kia Seltos Diesel, and a variety of BMWs and Jaguars. Finally, we have the most advanced type of an automatic gearbox, that is a DCT or a DSG. DCT stands for Dual Clutch Transmission, while DSG stands for Direct Shift Gearbox. This type of an automatic gearbox comes with two clutches instead of one. The shaft of one clutch engages the odd numbered gears, while the shaft of the second clutch engages the even numbered gears. As one clutch disengages a gear, the second one quickly engages another gear, which is why the time spent in neutral is eliminated. DCT gearboxes are known for their quick shifting, and a lot of performance oriented cars also come with a DCT. These type of automatic gearboxes are usually a bit more fuel efficient than a manual transmission. However, the mechanism of a DCT is very complex and the costs are very high. If some component of a DCT or a DSG gearbox fails, the repair costs are usually high. The Hyundai Creta and Kia Seltos 1.4 turbo come with a DCT, while a lot of cars from Volkswagen, Skoda and Audi come with a DSG. So these are different types of automatic gearboxes. Do let us know in the comment section below which one is your favorite and whether you prefer an automatic or a manual transmission car. Thank you guys for watching. Stay safe and take care.